I would throw the ball to my friends. They would catch the ball and throw the ball back to me. Very, very simple game. I would throw the ball. They would catch the ball and throw the ball back to me. Now, you must remember that I am a Harlem Wizard, and I'm very, very, very tricky. Sometimes I'll look at this little girl right here. Here you go, little girl. And throw the ball over there. So they must make sure that their hands are ready at all times to catch this ball. Now, if one of these contestants should just so happen to drop the ball, I need every single person in the crowd to say very, very loudly, "You've been tripped." And then they must return to their seats. So on the count of three, we are all going to practice, all right? One. Two, three.
You've been tracked.
Very, very good. Everybody take one giant step backwards. You take like four. Good job. Excellent. All right. Here we go. Let the games begin. Round and round the ball goes. Where it stops, only the swooper knows. Who is going to be the first one out of the game? Is it going to be? Whoa. You lady, but I'm out here. Oh, good job, y'all. Give me a round of applause, y'all.
So give it up.
Good job, it's so good. Oh!
You've been tricked.
Give me a round of applause, y'all. Show us love.
Give it up for.
And that ball goes in. You never know when that ball's coming. Watch the ball. Great job, guys. Watch the ball right there. Excellent. These kids are good. Look at these kids go. They're doing a great job. Watch the ball. How about you? Hey, kid, you're doing such a great job right now. Oh!
You've been tricked.
Have those hands ready. Give them a ball.
Give it up for them. Give it up.
Watch that ball. You never know when that ball's coming, guys. There you go. Now we're talking. Watch the ball. It's an excellent job. These kids are good. Oh, hey, sir. Great job out there, sir. Put it right here. Oh. Oh!
You've been tricked.
Hey, sir. Sir, come here. Come here, sir. Sir, look over here. Obviously, sir, this game is for little kids, all right? You, sir, you're not a kid, you're an adult now, and as an adult, you should be able to pay attention, right, and catch a ball. You're unable to do both, so I need you to go over there and have a seat in adult timeout. Give me a ball.
Give it up for him, y'all. Give it up for him.
Watch that ball. You never know when that ball's coming. These kids are so good. Look at this kid. He's a natural. Watch the ball. He cannot be stopped. Watch the ball right there. You're doing a great job. How about her? Whoa! Watch that ball. Good job, guys. Watch that ball. It's an excellent job. These kids are good. Kids,
whoa!
You're doing a great job. Oh, great job, kid. You are so good. Watch the ball. Whoa! Sir, that was pretty good.
That's
sir.
Good.
Right
that here, was sir. Great.
Oh! Ah. I was there. You got him, though. Ah. Watch that ball. It's an excellent job. These kids are good. Watch that ball. These guys are doing a great job. Look at these guys go. Watch the ball. You're doing so good. How about this one, young lady?
Oh! You've been tricked.
Give me a round of applause, y'all. Show
give it up for that lady.
Watch that ball. Have those hands. You never know when that ball is coming. Watch that ball right there. These guys are so good at this game. Look, oh, that's good. Sir, you're doing a great job.
That was awesome. See the spin? Stop it.
All right, okay, sir. That's good. Good job.
You've been tricked.
Watch the ball. Have those hands in. You never know when that ball's in. Watch the ball. These kids look good. Hey, kid, you're doing a great job. Get in.
Whoa!
Hey, kid, you're doing so good. Oh, those guys watch the ball. She's doing a great job, too.
Oh! You've been tricked.
Give me a round of applause, y'all.
Give it up for that young lady right there.
Excellent job. These kids are so good at this game. Look at these guys go. Watch the ball. This kid's doing a great job, too. Look at him go. He's a natural. Whoa!
Yeah.
That was a
that
good
was awesome pass, bro.
You.
Oh! You've been tricked.
Give me a ball.
Give it up for
him. Watch that ball. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, announcer.
Yes, sir.
She looks crazy nervous, man.
Y'all, she looks very nervous.
You know what she do?
What are you gonna do?
Let's give her the spinning ball pass.
Hey, man, I don't think that's a good idea. Not the spinning ball pass.
I know, it's a very dangerous pass, but if everyone here can be very, very quiet, she will not get hurt in the process. Now, young lady, stand right here, do not move, and catch the ball before it hits the ground. Here we go. Now, sir, check this out. I'm gonna throw the ball up in the sky. We're gonna see how fly you are to get this one.
Where?
You ready? Get this one, bro. Whoa, whoa. Good job, y'all. Give me the balls, y'all. That guy is good.
He might be all right, too.
He's like breaking his skills.
I can play.
Hey, Snoop.
What?
Hey, man, this guy is good, man.
Yeah?
You know what you got to do?
What should I do?
You gotta go a little higher.
Higher. Hey, Big J, he got the juicy mouth. And he want me to throw the ball up higher, okay? This one's going up higher. You ready? Here we go.
Look at her. She is
a dog. Oh, that's up there. Get that, bro. Get
whoa, good job, y'all. Give me the ball.
Yeah.
Natural, he's got some supernatural skills.
Whoa! Look out!
Hey, announcer.
Yes, sir.
Look who just jumped into the scene.
Who is it, man?
It's Soul Brother Number One.
Show you right.
Hey, Soul Brother. Hey, man. How you looking? You looking good, man.
I look good.
You feel good?
I feel good, too.
Well, man, since you feel so good, you know what you should do? Hit me on a good foot.
Come on, Soul.
Yo, brother, that was cold-blooded. You just came, y'all. Yeah, y'all. Yo, what you want to do now, man? What? Man, you need a translator or something, man. Nobody can't understand you. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to throw it off the ceiling, okay? Stand right here, sir, because I want to live that life. All right? Watch out for your head, sir. I apologize. Shh, shh.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh, you've been tricked.
You know where you belong, sir. Give it up for us.
Give it up for us, man. All right.
Watch the ball. Oh, this kid is good. Look at him. He is focused.
Whoa.
Watch the ball. He will not be stopped. Look at this kid. He's doing a great job. Look at him. He is unbelievable. Look at this kid. Watch the ball, kid. Oh, yeah, get that kid. Oh, you're doing a great job, kid. You are doing so good, kid. You know what, kid? Go get this one, kid. Get this one. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, man. You've been tricked.
You all right, kid? Move your hands. You bleeding? No, you're not bleeding. You're good? Let's get it down, boys.
Yay! Okay.
Woo! Whoa. That's, hold on. Wow. Hey, hey, little girl. Have you caught a pass yet? No? Would you like to catch one? Okay, let me help you. First things first, you gotta get your hands up like this. Perfect. Perfect. Next thing, you wanna bend your knees. Good, 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 good. Now, this is the most important part, okay? Listen to me. Never, ever take your eyes off the ball, okay? That's a secret. That's what everybody messes up. You know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is keep your eyes on the basketball, okay? Wherever the ball goes, you just keep your eyes on the basketball, okay? As long as you do that, you're gonna win the game, okay? You're doing a great job, okay? Can you see it? Yeah, there you go. Good job, good job. This one's going to you. You ready? And Here we go. Go get the ball, Lee. Go get it. It's over there. Run, Lee. Run.
Oh, no.
She went that way.
Oh, no.
Where'd the ball go?
Is she coming back?
Where is it? It's over here.
Get it now. Go get it.
Go get it.
Oh.
Come get it.
No.
Yeah. Woo.
Whoa, this guy's still here.
You're doing a great job, sir. You're so good. Whoa, this guy's real good. Let him go. He's doing a great job. Sir, you're a natural. First of all, you know what, sir? Go get this one, sir. Now follow for that. Oh!
You've been tricked.
No, you won't, sir. Right over there. Give him a big round of applause. Big J, I haven't thrown her a pass. You want to know why? Well, Big J, the reason I haven't thrown this young lady one single pass is because I like her. You know what? Young lady, come on over here. I'm gonna give you the easy pass. Hi. Let's try it. Here we go. 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 Wee. You are so good, girl. You know what I'm saying? Let's try it again. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Wee! Hey, you are the best. You know why you're the best? You wanna know why? You are perfect, that's why. But
there's one thing I forgot to tell you about this young lady right here.
What's wrong with her?
She's married.
Whoa, what'd you say?
She's not married.
Yeah, she's married.
She married?
Married.
Hold on. I'm asking myself. Excuse me, young lady. I gotta talk to you real quick, okay? Now, there's a couple things I want you to know. I like you,
Daddy Angle,
and I want you, all right? Now, are you married? You married? What's wrong with you, lady? You been cheating on me?
Scandalous.
You know what? I don't like you anymore. I'm gonna get you out right now with my world-famous Harlem Wizards slow motion pass. Stand right there, do not move, and catch the ball before it hits the ground. Slow motion. Now, folks, we're going to do a very difficult trick. In order to do this trick, I needed to find four very, very strong men. This is all I can find, all right? Here we go. All right, gentlemen, please do me a favor. Your feet must remain on the ground at all times. Feet flat on the ground. They must be shoulder width apart. Nice wide stance. I want you to slide your boom booms as far back in the chair as possible. You can do it, guys. Excellent. Hands up, sir. You lay on down, sir. Just relax. Excellent. There you go, sir. It's okay. Be secure in your manhood. Lay on down, sir. Feet flat on the ground, sir. Nice strong stance. This is not your recliner at home. Here we go. Excellent. Yep, you know where you belong, sir. Think of happy thoughts, okay? Now, you know what? Announcer.
Yeah, man.
For some strange reason, these gentlemen are not relaxed, okay?
Okay.
So I think I gotta call in the witch doctor. Where's the witch doctor at?
Doctor.
Are you the witch doctor?
Yeah, man.
You from Jamaica?
Yeah, man.
You know any other words besides here, man?
No, man.
You ain't from no Jamaica, man. You must think I'm stupid. Hey, what's 9 plus 10?
21.
Give him the stuff.
I will now use these wands to place these gentlemen in a relaxational state. Relax. 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 Sleep. All right, gentlemen, like I told you, feet flat on the ground, nice strong stance. Slide your foot back a little bit, sir. There you go. Excellent. All your weight back on your shoulders at all times, gentlemen. Push up those hips. Push up the hips, sir. You got it, sir. Perfect, sir. Excellent. All your weight back here. Push up those hips. That's why you go to the gym. Here we go. All your weight back here, sir. Push up those hips. Squeeze them up. Perfect, sir. Good job. All your weight back here. He's got this. No problem. Look at it. That's why he works out. Good job.
Yeah.
All right, folks, if you have a camera, take out those cameras, because this is going to be slam-tastic. We've got 3 basketballs. We are going to try to get these 3 balls spinning side simultaneously. Here we go, folks. I need your help, fellas. Just like we told you, all your weight back on your shoulders. Leave your fist on your chest and open that fist up. Open that fist up, sir, and squeeze, sir. Squeeze. Excellent. Here we go, sir. Excellent. Here we go. Open up that fist, sir. Leave it on your chest. Leave it on your chest. All your weight back, sir. Open up your fist, sir. And squeeze, sir. Perfecto. Last but not least, here we go, sir. Here we go, young lady. Here we go. Uh-huh. Young lady. Over here, hold that pen to hand, squeeze it, squeeze it. Yeah!
Oh my goodness! Fantastic! Whoa!
Excellent. Whoa. You 4, you're on your own. I'm just joking. Hands on the ground, guys. Hands on the ground. Hands on the ground. Now you're safe. Let's give the 4 guys a big round of applause.